oil spill led to an early dismissal at a school in Seymour last Monday. A delivery truck put too much fuel in an underground tank outside of Bungie Elementary School. This caused an overflow of about 125 gallons of fuel and a strong smell of oil, which forced the school to dismiss early. The parents of the students were called immediately and asked to either pick up their children or send them home on the bus. The school was closed yesterday for Election Day, but luckily was back in session today.